The Young and the Restless spoilers. Billy makes a rash move. The Young and the Restless spoilers for Friday, October 2nd tease that things get out of control when Victor's threats lead Billy to make a rash decision. Lily is stunned when she realizes that Hillary and Amanda are twins. Elsewhere, Abby has a decision to make about her future and possible children with Chance. Victor pushes Billy too far, according to She Knows Soaps. Adam realizes that things are about to go south very quickly, so he finally calls Victor for help. That's all the push Victor needs to barge in on Billy at Chancellor Communications. Victor shows up and makes some serious demands and threatens Billy. He wants his ex-son-in-law to put the brakes on the whole article immediately. However, Victor's fury ratchets up Billy's resolve to make Adam pay for his sins at any cost. Alyssa sent Billy the completed story, and in a fit, he goes ahead and pushes the button to publish it. Now that all the damning details are out there, there is no taking it back, which leaves Lily furious. When she confronts Billy over what he did, Lily learns the truth about Amanda. Although Amanda looked just like Hillary, it still comes as a jarring shock that she is the late woman's twin. After all, Lily's distracted driving caused Hillary's untimely death, and Lily paid for it by serving nearly a year of her life in prison. Now Lily is working with her twin. This situation could cause some significant drama at the burgeoning communications division of Chancellor. Between Billy's rash publication and this drama, things at work are guaranteed to be explosive for the trio. Finally, Abby and Chance discuss their future. Adam's world is on fire, and he needs Chance's help, but Chance pulls away from his one-time friend. Instead, Chance is ready to settle down with Abby. And not only that, but Chance also wants to have a baby. There's just one problem, though. Abby is terrified of that idea. The last time she had a child, things went wrong, and Abby ended up losing her daughter tragically. Abby isn't confident that she's ready to risk her heart and well-being that way again, even if she sees Chance as the man of her dreams. Abby turns to Maria, who is childless, for some advice. Maria thinks she should go for it if she's ready, but Abby is not sure.